Go right to in and out with the punches. In one, back, in one, two. Go. Go right back to the movement pattern. Go. Forward, back, left, right. Let's go. Keep those hands up, chin down. Right back to in and out. Go. Keep those chins high. Chins down. Punches, think about aiming at your forehead. So if your chin stays here and your punch is actually in alignment with your forehead, your shoulder automatically covers your chin. Right? So keep that alignment. Keep that rotation into the cross from the hip. Back to the movement pattern. Let's go.